You would think that a couple of decades as an Imperial Administrator of Evil would land one good insurance, but no! I decide to cut back my hours, and they take away my precious black flak helmet and leave me unprotected. And worst of all, my precious ventilation device is gone. Remember the... No more of that. They put me on a c-pap machine, and I have to stay wherever it's plugged in. Yeah, healthcare needs an overhaul. If I only knew that before, I would have used all the power of the Dark Side to make it so. But as it is, the Dark Side, along with the Imperial Senate, do not like taking money from the agencies that are already, quote, providing proper coverage. It's a mess. I grow sad. Vader out. It's glad Padme isn't around to see me like this.